coffee dripper. This is not a sponsored video, but if you want, why not? First, you're gonna put in a good amount of coffee. Depends on your taste. I want it strong, so I'm putting a lot.
There goes your coffee beans.
Press it so that it gets compact inside. Next, you add just a bit of hot water. There you go. And you wait for 1 to 2 minutes. You see there is no drip yet because the coffee just absorbed the water and you want that for the moisture. And the hot water. Yes. And let it drip through your glass. After a few minutes, there goes your coffee. Yes. Smells so good. And it looks very beautiful. Strong, so I add a little water. Yep. And that's it. And now it's time to taste that coffee. Enjoy.